Welcome everyone. So the idea today is to manage to win the ARC-AGI prize. So just as a reminder, it's a 1 million competition, sort of, that is about making an AI that has a more general intelligence and that is able to adapt to the challenges. So as you can see, for example, they give some examples. So started from this grid, we need to make this grid, so here is the examples, and the AI needs to see the examples, see the test pattern, and tries to guess what is the result of the pattern following the pattern of the six examples. So here is the GitHub repo of the challenge. So you can see that there is other tasks. For example, here is a flip. You need to flip this right here to get the results. So you do it right here. And you need to write it just here. So you can clone the repo and test it by yourself as a human. So here is the task demonstration. So there is the now 8 examples, and here is the test that you need to complete. So as you can see in the example, you just need to fill the interior of the task, and just like this. And if there is 3 of larger, you need to make it green. If there is 2, you need to make it yellow, and if there is 1, you need to make it blue. So for example, right here there is 3, so it will be yellow. Right here there is 2, so it will be it will be yellow, it will be green, and these 2 will be blue. So you can just count the numbers, make the grid the same size, and then you can draw the final shape. I will not do it because it's a little bit long. And then you can click on submit, and as you can see, it's the wrong answer. So I already created a small script in Python. My idea was to go from the Together MoA, which is a mixture of agents. So it will create a small agent, feed them, give them the task, and after they will send all the responses of the small agents to a bigger agent that will then think with all the ideas that have been published, and I will make a small painting just to show you how it works. So a new so we give all the examples to different AIs. So there is the AIs, AI1, AI2, AI3. We give the example for all of them. They give an answer, which in most cases will be false. And but we get all the results from them and give it to a bigger model. Up. that will then do the final decision, and it will. So the idea just right here is just to determine what is the pattern. It's not about creating answering, just about thinking and trying to find the pattern, which is the most difficult part of the project, because when we will find the pattern, we'll just have to give it to a coding LLM that will generate a Python code to solve the issue. I think we will use a coding LLM, because LLMs are really great at coding, and it will make sure that our answer is good, because if we just feed it with the grid, it can produce unwanted artifacts. So by using code, it will be way more stable. So yeah, that is and so with the code, we'll once we have the code, so here's the code. We'll take the test grid, pass it through the code to get the output grid, which will be our answer. So right here. So all of these examples are this example. These are all the small agents, LLM, that will try to find different ways to solve the pattern. This is a big LLM that will make the final decision. This will be the LLM that produce the code that follows the pattern, and this is the final grid that you can see right here. So this is what we will answer. So you can take a look at the code. So I'm using DeepSeekCoder V2 as the coding LLM. Also, I'm using. So here is all the agents. So all of these agents will be these reference models. So I print the results with Matplotlib, and so I use these models with TogetherAI. So maybe we can test it out. So as you can see, when I launched it, it creates. So here is the input. Here is the normal output, and here is what the LLM found. So right now it's not really perfect, but I think with creating better prompting and maybe improve a little bit the code, it can solve the issue. So yeah, good luck for you. Just as a reminder, a lot of tasks of the benchmark are really oriented on focused on spatial reasoning. So for example, in this example, we just need to fill, in fact, the grid right here. My LM struggled a little bit, but there is no, for at the moment I didn't push any special reasoning prompts, so you will have to. So good luck for you. Hope you will manage to solve the issue, and have a nice day.